jump, jump, jump.
This is Liquid Television.
I know you're gonna dig this.
Welcome to another episode of Soap Opera. With Polly, Judd, Gina, Patrick, Rosie, Mike, and Deandra.
Today, Judd and Gina's secret rendezvous.
No, no. This can't go on. It won't work. It's over.
You're so transparent. I know you still want me.
You're wrong.
Look me in the eyes and say that.
You don't have eyes.
Feisty, aren't you?
All right, it's true. I've wanted you since I first saw that pump of yours, but we're wrong for each other.
So what if we're brands apart? Remember, opposites attract.
You're not like the others. They're all so hard, unyielding.
Don't fight it. It's bigger than both of us. It's fate.
You make me feel like I'm floating on water.
Just like I thought, consorting with a liquid half her age. Won't this look good on the cover of the Daily Sun?
Will this frolic by the fixtures lead to disgrace and despair? Tune in tomorrow.
Dear Mum, picked up the fish serum from Buddy. Dropped it off with a new contact at the Oasis. And it seems to work pretty good. But I had a bad reaction.
You are now about to witness the strength of
Zombie.
How did you get here? Perfect.
Hey, it's invisible hands.
The dark curtain descends. A mysterious presence is lurking in the gloom, reaching out with invisible hands.
Aha! If only the Mahoney twins were alive to see this. Huh? What's that?
Don't you remember your old friend Weasel?
But you're dead.
I've come back, and I have a little something for you.
No!
Shh! Quiet, you two. I'm receiving some sort of signal. A warning. A cry for assistance. It's no good. I'm losing contact.
What is it, Mr. Z?
I wonder if we'll ever know.
Hi, pal. I see you're still hard at work on the midget murders. Is there no hope?
Actually, Forbes, I have a question for you. Have you ever seen this man?
Weasel. You're back. Any luck?
Yes, Butts, and I have something to add. There's been a change in plans.
What's in the package?
You'll find out, but first I must say this. Tonight at the costume party, I advise you to abandon your plans to come dressed as a rooster.
What? But why? The costume was designed by an expert.
Send it to this address.
Inspector Payne, that's not a very interesting costume.
Ah, my dear Mr. Potemkin, you, on the other hand, are exceptionally bizarre.
Thank you, but I believe that guy in the rooster getup has stolen the show.
Did you say rooster getup? Where is he? I must speak with him.
Would you like some punch?
You poor fool. Don't you know who I am?
You didn't answer my question.
I've traveled halfway around the world and waited 4 long years for this moment. Satisfaction.
Hello. Yes. Very good. Everything is proceeding according to plan.
God damn it, Murphy! I'm giving you one more chance or you're off the case!
But Chief!
No buts! And this time, you're gonna need backup.
No way, Chief! I fight crime alone!
Not anymore, you don't! Say hello to your new partner, Cop Dog.
Cop Dog! Cop Dog!
Okay, I don't like you, and you don't like me.
Cop Dog! He's just a dog, but he's also a cop.
The red wire, Cop Dog! Cut the red wire!
If you try to rob this guy, you'll end up on
what?
Top.
Say what again? I did!
Cop Dog! Cop Dog! Cop Dog! Cop Dog!
You're one crazy son of a bitch!
And now, gentlemen.
By following my previously stated plan, we shall rule the world! Cop Dog!
Great job, Cop Dog!
Nice work, boys. Now let's see who's really behind all this.
It's old man Skellybones!
That's right. I would have gotten away with it too, if it weren't for you meddling cops and your dog. Oh, curse you, Cop Dog!
Good one, Cop Dog!
That's our Cop
Dog! You crazy!
Dear Mum, we mixed the serum with baboon specimens.
and inoculated the male subjects with happy results. I think we're finally ready to market it.
Bourbon, large glass.
Hey, there's plenty of room on either side. Do you have to come bullying in here between us?
I didn't see you.
You interrupted a very important discussion on serious matters regarding big things. Me and my brothers don't like it.
Gentlemen, no trouble, please.
What's eating you, tall man?
Did you have words with those Baker brothers?
Who?
Those four rhinos.
No.
It's told around they're quarrelsome citizens.
Gentlemen, let's consider the incident closed. Watch our tempers.
Maybe I ought to go apologize. More whiskey.
Be right back. Hope. It's getting late.
Dr. B. I'm Dr. Miles Manners, just your average wasp-themed superhero by day, but by night I become Dr. Bees, masked vigilante with a load of bees dedicated to saving mankind.
Look up in the sky! It's a bird!
It's a plane! It is a plane! And the plane is carrying Dr. Bees!
Son, congratulations on your third clean year.
Thank you, Father.
Have you sampled the platter?
What's this? A handsome family picnic woefully underpopulated by bees? A large influx of bees ought to put a stop to that.
Oh, fucking Lord!
Later that very same year, on International Bring a Shit Ton of Bees to Work Day...
I feel we have made a terrible mistake!
Somebody do something relating to bees!
What's this? An overabundance of bees in the workplace? My briefcase full of bees ought to put a stop to that!
The situation has only been made worse with the addition of yet more bees!
Later, that very same bee...
Well, Christine, I'd say that the lack of all and any bees at this event has been somewhat of a letdown.
Isn't there anyone who can help?
Oh. Art School Girls of
Doom!
See them apply pounds of black eyeshadow. See them smear on purple lipstick. See them pull on tattered black stockings. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, these are the art school girls of doom.
I know, girlfriend, the android is so beat.
I know, girl, beat down.
To the ground.
Crying for mercy.
The cries, girlfriend.
Bitter tears, girl.
Hot tears.
So?
Are we going?
Why not?
Coolness.
Fabulosity.
Now what are we gonna do with these yolks? Hey, maybe Marcy'll eat them.
Here, Marcy. Eat, Marcy. Good kitty. Egg yolks. Nice egg yolks.
Behold the city of the night, city of fear and chaos. But in these streets, what bold adventures await our heroines, those dolorous daughters of the night, the art school girls of doom.
Girlfriend, I can't believe we're even waiting in line to get into this dump.
Twerp alert.
God.
Hi, is this a cool place?
Yes, we heard it was like cool.
Oh, you know, like cool.
Yes, like cool music.
Mm-hmm. Oh, brother. You would know cool if you were naked at the North Pole.
Really? Why don't you just hop back into your daddy's beamer and beam yourself back to Wonderbread Land?
Yeah, why don't you just pop yourself into a toaster?
get crispy critters. Please.
Well, excuse us.
I thought you were excused.
Come, Chad. Let's try the palladium.
Definitely.
Sad.
Bitter. Oh, my God.
What?
It's Keith.
Oh, my God.
He is so hot.
Steaming.
Hi, Keith.
Hi, Keith.
Hey. You got a cigarette?
How's your new band, Keith?
Oh, not too cool.
Really? Why?
This dude, like, took my drums.
Why'd he take your drums?
Oh, because I, like, owed him money.
Bummer. Can't you call the cops?
No, I mean, they were, like, hot in the first place.
Sad. What are you gonna do now?
I think I'm gonna become, like, a lead singer. Next thing, all I need is a microphone. And I already got a microphone. Now all I need is like a new drummer.
Do you have anyone in mind?
Yeah, the dude like took my drums. I mean, like, he's already got drums, you know?
Fabulous.
These are the nights of passion and despair, the nights of high adventure, the nights of the art school girls of doom.
Dear Mum, the serum has developed an unexpected side effect. I'm trying to rescue the test subjects and administer a new antidote, which still has a few bugs.
Television.